So in this particular question, we have been given that f of x is x square and g of x is x minus 3. Now we have to find the product f times g of x and f times g of x at 3. So let's do the first one. So f times g of x is basically f of x times g of x, which is x square times x minus 3, which is x cube minus 3x squared. So this is f g of. Now let's do the second part. So f times g at 3 is basically f of 3 times g of 3. Now, which is equal to 3 square times 3 minus 3, which is 9 times 0, which is 0. I hope this makes sense. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment down below. Thank you.